hose.
Attach the hose. Good morning, tree troopers. Today we are at the Hopus campsite in southern Namibia. And while we're here, we have access to electricity, we have access to water. We're gonna fill up our water jugs. Of course, single-use plastic is not a good thing, but for us, this is not single-use. We're reusing it, and we're gonna use our Sawyer water filter to do so. Before we left the States, we read South Africa water, good to drink all the time, but in Namibia and Botswana, they suggest that you filter the water first, just because you never know. So although this looks like it would be good water, we're gonna filter it first since we're gonna drink this water. So the Sawyer Tap Filter, this is the first time I'm using it, but it comes with so many different features. It has the filter, the backwash adapter, the spigot thread adapter, dual thread adapter, tap gauge, and the hose extension. And today I'm just going to use a few of those. So I'm going to start with the thread spigot adapter. So because my spigot has threads, I'm going to put that on there. Okay. Then I'm going to take the top off of the filter. And use my little hose so that I can go straight into the bucket and not have to hold it. Okay. So I'm not sure how long it's gonna take to filter this. We have about a quarter of the way so far. It's only been a second, but this is the thing. It's super hot right now. We just gotten started and we are in the desert. So you know the movies, the TV shows where you get stranded in a desert and you have no water. We don't want that to be us. We don't want that to be us at all. So we're going to make sure, do our best to make sure that throughout our trip, we have all the fresh water we can drink. We have about 40 liters on board in our truck of water, but it's not fresh water. So we're going to try to reserve that for washing dishes, showering, things like that. But it's always an option to filter that as well. Okay. But why do you want to drink fresh water? Bacteria, it filters out all of that stuff, viruses, so all of the dysentery, whatever the stuff that you get from drinking water out of a stream or a creek or just not clean water, use your Sawyer tap filter and you'll get rid of all that. No point in running the risk of drinking dirty water and ruining your vacation or your holiday because you're sick and you have food poisoning. It's probably the dirty water. Okay, we're almost finished here. So I'll just cap this off and we have another 5 liters of fresh water. Let's see, how fresh is it? I think it's fresh. So you guys, no matter where you are, whether you're out on safari in the African desert, whether you're at home on the east or west coast, you know, just doing your own thing, whatever your adventure may be, hiking, you know, mountain biking, off-roading, whatever it is, make sure you take a Sawyer filter, not necessarily the tap filter, because this is designed specifically for a tap. You may want to bring the one that attaches to the top of your bottle. Whichever one you bring, make sure you have a filter so you can get fresh water and stay well and clean and all that stuff in your travels. So, see you guys next time. Okay, something I just realized. Initially, we were getting a lot of leakage from the top. The Sawyer filter, it can only filter so much water at a time. So what we realized, as opposed to having the water on high, just turn it down some. And that way, you're filtering the appropriate amount of water. It may take a little longer, but as long as you still get full, that's all that matters. So there we go. Little pro tip for you on the African safari this morning.